This is your Clarion Call, a brief recap of the top news and notes for University of the Bahamas this week. I'm Nico Scavella. UB President Dr. Eric Rowland and other senior UB officials recently met with Minister of National Security, the Honorable Wayne Monroe KC, and other ministry officials as a part of initiatives to ensure that all of the college's programs remain robust and nationally relevant. The College of Social and Educational Studies also recently collaborated with the International Organization on Migration to facilitate a 3-day migration training workshop in the American corner of the Harry Seymour Library and Information Center. Plus, UB's Alumni Association has a newly constituted executive team following its annual general meeting, and the UB Lady Mingos softball team is gearing up for playoff action. All this and more in this week's edition of the Clarion Newsletter in your UB inboxes right now. I'm Nico Scavella, and this has been the Clarion Call, your reminder to always stay connected.